Hello YouTube. In this video I'm going to be going over the fundamentals of woodworking, or aka carpentry, in Project Zomboid Hydrocraft. There's quite a bit of things that use it, and I'm going to start off with the basics. You can catch me on Twitch Thursday through Saturday, 6 p.m. to 11 p.m. Sundays 1 p.m. to 8 p.m. PST time. If you end up liking the video, please leave a like and subscribe. I plan on bringing more Project Zomboid Hydrocraft videos under 5 minutes or less, because normally whenever you watch a Project Zomboid Hydrocraft video, it just takes so long for anybody to go over anything and you're clicking around trying to find different parts. It's my main mission to make sure I can shorten up these videos so that way you can actually watch a clip or a video of the portion that you actually want to watch. It just takes too long when you watch another person's video. Without further ado, let's go ahead and get right into this video. Starting off with skills, you will need carpentry level 4. In order to start your journey, what you're going to need is 10 planks, 10 nails, a hammer, a saw, a measuring tape, and 2 sticks. So technically 11 planks, so that way you just cut them up into sticks. And you'll also need a large battery, a cordless drill, a hand tool, and then you could also use a multi-tool, but you will need a small battery and a drill attachment. Honestly, I find it easier to use the cordless drill with a large battery, because you can find cordless drills pretty much in any warehouse container crate, and you can generally find large batteries that way. Once you have all of that, you can go ahead and put it all together in your crafting menu and you will get the carpentry bench. Once you have the carpentry bench, it opens up to a whole another mess of needed skills if you don't have them, but you can get the starting basics up. I would highly recommend starting the progress on the wood buck, which will require 6 logs, 10 nails, and 10 planks, and a saw. Once you have the saw buck and you have either the lumber saw or a saw and you use this, you will get an extra plank. Now, the lumber saw is an item that when you use it to saw logs by themselves, it will give you an extra plank. And if you use the saw buck plus the lumber saw, you will get 2 planks. So in total, you will get 5. That will add up immensely with the amount of wood that you will be needing for Hydrocraft. Now, there's other important things about the saw buck. If you take a log and you combine it with the saw buck, you will get a wooden block. Wooden blocks are used for many other different crafting items that are only found in Hydrocraft. So in another video, I'll be going further in depth on carpentry. These are just the basics, and I don't have enough time to keep going with the rest of the video. It's gonna take too long to go into detail over everything. So without ado, adios.